party parliamentary group on prostitution has just come out with proposals to increase the criminalisation of sex work in the form of criminalising sex workers' clients. We hope that this meeting will be an opportunity to gather our forces against that proposal so that it never sees the light of day.
This report has been voted on the 27th of February this year. We did a big campaign against it and we had huge support against this report.
Hey friends, it's really hard, especially since 2003 with the introduction of a crime of soliciting, passive soliciting, which means that you just need to be identified as a sex worker in the street to be arrested.
May I suggest that they go and have a look at New Zealand? It is one of the best things that we actually saw. It isn't by any man the be-all and end-all, but it is certainly a far better way of going about it than going across the Swedish system of criminalising the man.
Sex workers are not going to report the rapes and assaults that that are inflicted on them by violent men if they know that the police are then going to turn on them and arrest them for something that's a lot more trivial, because really, what's the bigger crime? Consenting sex between two adults that are ever entered into a contract, or raping a woman violently.
Members of Brighton Feminist Collective met with Caroline Lucas, RMP, as constituents of Brighton, and some as Green Party members, to challenge her position on decriminalisation. We have been very disappointed by her stance. Then, as we know, Caroline Lucas launched the all-party parliamentary report, which, as we have all heard today, there are so many problems with. We plan to return to our attempts to ask Caroline Lucas to reconsider her position.
One woman described how, after she was thrown out of the house she lived, as she was forced to pick up men in the pubs, and they would take her to the pubs and have sex on the bench, or have sex even in the toilet, and she'll be paid little or sometimes nothing at all. And she would also be facing violence from those men.
I support ending criminalisation of sex work, both of me and of my clients, so that the police can't target me in this way. If my regulars are scared of coming to the area where they know they can meet me because the police are going to go after them, I'll have to go other places and go with people I don't know, which is much more risky, but I still have to get by.
This next 18 months or so on this issue is going to be absolutely critical. There'll be some who'll be campaigning to put criminalisation into party manifestos for the general election, so we've got to fight that. If we lose this, it could set us back, well, generations. Do everything you possibly can, and thanks for coming tonight. Thank you.